What's going on, folks? Welcome to Gavin's Good News Vlog. There's no official England football song, really, for this 2018 World Cup. And considering they're doing so well, it's really good how the Three Lions song has been brought back from the Euro 96 tournament to be used as almost the unofficial but official World Cup song. Everybody is loving it. Although it isn't actually called It's Coming Home. It's called Three Lions. There we go. And they've remastered the song. I'm not sure who's done the actual remastered remix, but it's attached underneath this little ramble now. I'm not sure whether this is my favourite England song over time. I think World in Motion is probably my favourite one. But if you love the Three Lions song, the new Three Lions song, let me know in the comments below. And if you love the World in Motion song like me as well, then give me a big thumbs up on the video too. Here it is, the new Three Lions remastered new edit. Come on England, big love. This has been Gavin's Good News Vlog. I'll catch you again for another Good News show. So let's keep it on the England vibe, let's keep it on the winning vibe, and hope we get to the final and win the final. Laters, have a good day.
The crosses of St. George are flying all around me.
It's about Gylfi Sigurdsson. He set up a chance here.
Players have had in England shirts.